John Keane.
On the first day of January 1892, they opened Ellis Island and they let the people through. And the first to cross the threshold of that isle of hope and tears was any more from Ireland, who's all of 15. Isle of hope, isle of tears, isle of freedom, isle of fears. But it's not the isle you left behind. An isle of hope, isle of tears, isle you never see again. But the isle of hope is always on your mind. In her little bag she carried all her past and history, and her dreams for the future in the land. When you're 15 years, isle of hope, isle of tears, isle of freedom, isle of fears. But it's not the isle you left behind. An isle of hope, isle of tears, I'd never see again. But the isle of home is always on your mind. When they closed down Ellis Island in 1943, 17 million people had come there for sanctuary. And in springtime when I came here and I stepped on to it, when you're 15 years, isle of hope, isle of tears, isle of freedom, isle of fears. But it's not the isle you left behind. An isle of hope, isle of tears, I'd never see again. But the isle of home is always on your mind. An isle of hope, isle of tears, isle of freedom, isle of fears. But it's not the isle you left behind.
Amigo.